Hi there, this is Sabrina from Spota Home Milan, and today I'm in Via Pastrengo in order to show you a very nice and super stylish studio apartment which is located on the fourth floor of a very nice building and it's accessible through the stairs. The studio is super new and can accommodate up to people. It's equipped with all the amenities you may need. There is the air conditioning and the Wi-Fi too. Via Pastrengo is located in the heart of Isola District and the nearest underground stations are Garibaldi on the line number 2 and 5 and Isola on the line number 5. And from here you can easily reach in fact the city center of Milan and also Duomo is very close. The apartment, the studio is the perfect solution location for a person who wants to live in the city center of Milan. And it's very nice and super new. But let me show you around this beautiful studio. So this is the entrance door. When you get into the apartment, you can find the living area just in front of you. On the right, you can find this super new and super deep kitchen. As you can see, you will find everything you may need. There is an espresso coffee machine. There is the microwave oven, an electric stove, drawers with all the utensils you may need, and everything is provided by the owner of the apartment. Here you can find the fridge. There is also the kettle for the hot water, toast maker, dishwasher. There is this little sink, other cabinets, and the washing machine as well. Cups, glasses, dishes, everything is provided by the owner of the apartment. In front of the kitchen you can find this very nice living area with two tables and two armchairs. And here you can find a little wardrobe, a little cabinet. There is the chest of drawers and the wardrobe just up to the chest of drawers. And here is air conditioning unit system. There is a split which is located just up to the bed. And this is the double bed. As you can see, it's very nice and big. Look at this nice decoration on the wall, very stylish. On the right of the bed, you can find finally the bathroom, which is super new, as you can see. Look at this, the shower. It's huge, it's very nice, it's amazing. You will find also here the view on the bedroom. There is the sink, a mirror just on top of the sink, bidet and toilette. And here some shelves, as you can see, towels and sheets are also provided by the owner of the apartment. And this is the view. There is this little window which is overlooking the internal part of the building, and as you can see from here you have a beautiful view on the skyline of Milan. So that's all. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye bye. Ciao.